Hey, Lisette here for Tool Tester. If you run an online store, you know just how important email marketing is for growing your business. And Omnisend and Klaviyo are two of the best platforms to help you do that. Both integrate with all the major e-commerce platforms and offer excellent selling features, but each caters to a slightly different audience. So let's find out which one is right for you in this comparison video. Let's start by looking at their templates and editor. Omnisend offers sleek email templates that you can easily customize. You can also upload your own HTML template. We found that Omnisend's templates were more flexible than Klaviyo's and can be more easily customized. Its email builder is also incredibly user-friendly, and its quick add section allows you to add your most used content blocks in a flash. You can also automatically insert product listings and recommendations, although these are limited to your newest products. On the other hand, Klaviyo has a much larger library with more than 70 newsletter templates. Like Omnisend, Klaviyo lets you customize text, CTAs, and images, and directly add products from your store through its email builder. As a bonus, it takes personalization even further than Omnisend, letting you add product feeds based on a customer's recently viewed items, recommended items, or items in their cart. Klaviyo's main drawback is that you can't generate unique discount codes like you can with Omnisend. Omnisend also offers some unique extras, such as their Wheel of Fortune signup form, which adds a fun, interactive element to the signup process and rewards users for taking action. As you know, email automation is essential for any e-commerce business. Thus, it makes sense that both Omnisend and Klaviyo let you create welcome, abandoned cart, and post-purchase emails that automatically send at the right time. With Omnisend, you get access to its pre-built automation workflows even on the free plan. Just choose the relevant workflow or goal and customize it to suit your needs. There are plenty of triggers, filters, and conditions to choose from, and you can even send SMS and push notifications. However, you are slightly limited in the actions that can be triggered. For example, while you can add a tag to a contact, you can't update a property in their contact profile. Klaviyo offers similar automation capabilities, with a workflow editor that's just as flexible. Like Omnisend, you can trigger actions such as sending an email or SMS. The main difference is that it allows you to trigger a wider range of actions, such as sending internal notifications or updating a contact's profile. You can also use webhooks to send data to a third-party application when a customer takes an action, such as placing an order, starting a checkout, or subscribing to a list. Moving on to segmentation. Both Omnisend and Klaviyo offer user segmentation for personalized messaging. Klaviyo lets you create unlimited segments and customize them according to your specific needs. It also offers a huge range of segmentation options, including the ability to segment based on a user's actions, as you can see in this example. There's also a very handy predictive analytics feature if you have a substantial amount of historical data, which can help you forecast things like a customer's next order date or spending potential. Omnisend recently updated its segmentation feature to include a wide range of pre-built segments accessible through its segment library. Like Klaviyo, it also allows you to build unlimited segments with up to 500 data points. When it comes to their reporting features, Klaviyo has a leg up in price and features. Its reports offer you a full view of your entire business from the day you launched. You can even create custom reports to dive into your data even further. However, this kind of advanced reporting is only available to Omnisend subscribers on the highest subscription tier. What's more, you only have access to data from the past 18 months, compared to Klaviyo's full lifetime reports. Another advantage of choosing Klaviyo is its benchmarks feature. It shows you industry benchmark data once you've sent a certain number of emails to help you compare your performance. Now, pricing is where you really see a difference between Omnisend and Klaviyo. Although both offer free plans, the monthly sending limits on these are both pretty small, meaning you'll probably need to upgrade sooner rather than later. As you can see, Omnisend tends to offer cheaper plans for the same number of contacts as Klaviyo, whose prices quickly become steep, especially when you add an SMS. However, to access advanced reporting and 24/7 support with Omnisend, you'll need to upgrade to their highest tier, Pro Plan. Prices do change from time to time, though, so be sure to check out our website for the most up-to-date details. Okay, let's quickly recap. Not only is Omnisend a lot easier to use than Klaviyo, but its affordable price plans, strong selection of features, and excellent customer support make Omnisend an appealing option, especially if you own a small business. Klaviyo, on the other hand, does a better job of personalizing your marketing emails. Its more granular segmentation features and advanced automation options make it a better choice for you if you're an experienced marketer or run an enterprise with a larger marketing budget. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to try out Omnisend or Klaviyo, you can do that for free by clicking the links in the description below. Feel free to hit like or subscribe to learn more about email marketing for your store. See you next time.